The beauty about fitness is that there's not just one way to attain it. And while I go ahead and find some other ways to attain both beauty and fitness, why don't you go ahead and listen to some famous personalities talk about fitness and health.
I think my fitness mantra is...
My fitness mantra is to...
My fitness mantra...
Going to the gym, working out for an hour, playing a sport, I play football every Sundays.
I either do yoga or go for walks.
To be on the ball, whether you are on the court or at home, you know, don't be sitting on the couch.
I try to exercise every day unless I am not well.
I don't go to the gym. It's fitness for me is a state of mind. Everything you do should make you want to feel fit.
I prefer to play games like football and badminton. Those are two of my favorite sports that I play quite regularly now to stay fit.
Well, I exercise quite a lot. I walk an average of 10,000 steps a day.
I try to run or head out and do some exercises or play a round of golf or something or the other.
Whenever I get an opportunity, I try to do some cardio work and some strength work.
Give 20 minutes, half an hour a day to good health.
I do a lot of running as well, because in cricket, you know, a lot of running is involved with short bursts.
MyFit 100-day challenge, which I think again is a great idea to involve someone in a very fun way.
I've never missed a day of work in my life.
Everything around you encourages you to be fit.
Prioritize health over everything else in life.
Just be fit and healthy. Life is beautiful. Enjoy it. Your body's your temple. Respect it.